my king, gang, gang. Hey, gang, gang. Ooh, ooh, yeah. Yes, I can, 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 ooh, yeah. All dog, pull up in a white van, yeah. Hey, slide dog, you know you a hype man. Yes, I can, 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 yes, I can. Can't see Ogden as he run past. Coach Matt been serving up the good fraps.
Shake Dr.'s hand as I walk in the class. Turning my home phone and so on my past. Start up my warm up because I'm succeed. I get the thing done and I do the math deep. Grappling these points and I'm making it right. I'm saying aloha, I'm catching these flights. If nobody's nappy, the class will be happy. And nobody making a friend. Okay, class, one more time. Kiss the colonel and raise your hand if you are sitting down. Yeah, just give me 20 on 3. Come on, let's see who the best class is going to be.
Hey, thank you for joining us, Yicksters, on this May 4th. May the force be with you. Hey, welcome to the fourth edition of the KYIC News. And here we go. I hope you and your family are doing well during this pandemic. And I believe things are looking hopeful. The beaches may be starting to open up. And maybe we're on the upward climb. So on that note, let's do the quote of the day. Quote reads like this: hope is being able to see the light despite all the darkness. And people, we may be getting out of the darkness. May the force be with you. Hey, I want to thank my daughter Mackenzie today. She's behind the camera. My daughter Whitney, who also is a huge help. And also Little Hayes to provide the music for our telecast tonight. And real quick, before we get to the news, I want to celebrate some birthdays. I believe we had some birthdays last month that we didn't really have time to talk about. So real quick, the birthdays in April read like this: Tyler, Jacob, Foster, Kai, Malik, Rachel, Abby, Bianca, Michael, Ryan, and Ruby. Happy belated birthday to all of you, and everybody's going to join us. Ready, class? How come no one's singing? Come on, people! Join in! Oh, happy birthday, April. Alrighty, in our newscast today. Now, the big news, of course, of Carlsbad Unified is we're going to either take credit, no credit, or a letter grade. I'm a little concerned that a big number of you students may pull the ripcord after you get that news. I'm here to tell you, don't do it. Keep learning, finish strong. If nothing else, just for your pride, maybe next year, just to get that brain getting a little bit bigger. And no matter what you choose, people, keep fighting. On that note, I have a question. There's a little old story that goes, if a tree falls in the forest and there's no one there to hear it, did it really fall? I gotta tell you, as your math teacher, if I'm here giving you an online lesson and there's no one out there listening to it, did it really happen? Something to think about. Hey, good news. I think you guys probably heard the beaches could be open, or maybe they're not. I believe it was supposed to open last week, and then it wasn't. Go to one beach is open, one beach is closed. Next day a shark appears, and they close the beach. Very frustrating. So on that note, I have a little clip from a fellow teacher, she happens to be a music teacher, that made up a song describing her feelings about the quarantine. Let's show that right now.
So as some of you guys might know, I'm a music teacher, and I found that one of the best ways that I can process the whole transition to online learning and teaching is to write a song. So I wrote a song. I'd like to share that with you guys now. Here we go.
Wasn't that a great song? I tell you, that just gives me the warm fuzzies. I don't know how many of you all feel like that, but I'm feeling like that. Okay, now we have a weather report. And I don't know if you guys have been outside lately, but it's been fantastic. Let's go check out the weather. Alrighty, thank you, Sir Ogdog. Hey, our weather today has been fantastic. Just like it was last week, sunny, next week sunny, today sunny. Southern California is fantastic. But, you know, you may notice, people, we are here at sunset because I want to share with you. If you have not had the opportunity to go down the beach when it's dark at sunset and see the luminescence in the ocean, I highly recommend it. My family went down the other night and the people were lined up on the seawall, 6 feet apart, of course, and it was extraordinary. A sight to behold. So please take a moment this week, because no one knows how long it's going to last. Go down and watch the ocean in the nighttime, and you'll see this beautiful luminescence on the ocean. Back to the desk. Thank you, Sir Odd Dog. Another great weather report. Hey, it's up time for sports, and sports are beginning to come back, I believe. Let's check the sports desk and see what's happening. Thank you, Sir Ogdog. Hey, in sports world this week, I got some great news for those of you who like to make left-hand turns. If you have not heard, NASCAR is going to start up next week with official races, but no fans in attendance. But those people who like left-hand turns, your sport's back on. Isn't that great news? Hey, in our world, in the Ogden family, we started a new sport. Let's go outside and I'll show you what it is. Hey, at the Ogden house, we've started to take up archery. Isn't that great? So watch this, people. I have not missed in 99 years. Let's see what we get.
One.
Let's see how I did. Well, look at this. 17. What is the chance of that happening, people? Let's go back to the desk. Another great job on the sports today. Wow. Hey, and now the reason why we're here, the algebra news. We got a lot going on this week with all the grading stuff and new policies there. So let's take it to the algebra desk and see what's happening. Thank you, Ogdog. Another great job on the desk today. Hey, in a world of algebra 2 this week, we have a big kahuna. We are gonna solve logarithmic equations. And for those of you who are still with us, for those of you who want to learn, those of you who want to finish strong, let's get right to it. There are three types of log equations that we're going to talk about today, and I'll give you an example of each, and then you're going to be on your own. And hopefully, with a good explanation, you're going to get it down. So let's do the first one right now. And this one is called exponentialize. Now, you guys already learned how to go from log form to exponential form. So when you have a log equation with you have one log on one side and you don't have another log over here, you're just gonna turn that into an exponential form. In other words, exponentialize. Let me show you. So you're gonna take this 3, we're gonna raise it to that power, and it's gonna equal that answer. So it's gonna be 3 cubed is gonna equal 2x minus 1. What do you think we're gonna do now? Sophia?
Yes.
Good job, Sophia. We're just gonna solve it. Let's add 1 to both sides. Everybody, what's 3 cubed? 27 plus 1 is 28 equals 2x. Divide both sides by 2, and you get x equals 14. Congratulations, people. We just solved our first log equation. Now, before we get too excited, I gotta warn you, we gotta check this to make sure it's a good answer. Let's put 14 back in my original equation, and we end up with log base 3, 2 times 14, minus 1, does that equal 3? 28 minus 1 is gonna be 27. Is that a true statement? Yes, it is. Congratulations. So that's going to work. Let's go to example number 2. So what do you think of that first example, people?
That was
I agree.
Okay, number two. Now, what happens if we have a log on both sides of the equation? And this time I'm using natural log compared to common log. Anyone, just a quick refresher. What is the base of a natural log? Barrett, what do you think?
Yeah.
Way to go, Barrett. It's E. So if we have a log on each side of the equation, guess what? And you can just get rid of them. So now I have 4x plus 1 is equal to 2x plus 5. Solve this, so you know, minus 2x on both sides. Everybody, backwards. We get 2x plus 1 is equal to 5. Let's subtract 1 on both sides. 2x is equal to 4, so x must equal 2.
Yeah.
That was easy.
It sure was. So now we have x equals 2. We should double check this, though, to see if this is correct. Let's plug 2 in here, and let's be honest, in reality, all we have to do is make sure that we don't have a negative log. So let's put 2 in here. 4 times 2 is 8, plus 1 is 9. So natural log of 9 equals 2 times 2 is 4, plus 5 is 9. Guess what? Is that true? It sure is. So that is my answer. Cha-ching, bada-ba-bing. All right, people. The extras, we have one more. We did one where we exponentialized. Example 2, we have a log on each side. Cancel logs, solve for x. Example number 3, you may notice something a little different. We have logs on the same side of the equal sign. What do you think we're going to do? Joe, what do you think?
Yes.
Way to go, Joe. We're going to condense them. We just learned last week that we can combine these two right here. Let's combine those two logs to be a log. What do I do with these two? If it's a plus sign in the middle, we are going to multiply. So 5x times x minus 1 is equal to 2. Condense those two to 1. Now you may notice it looks like example 1, where we have one log. Let's exponentialize. What's my base of a common log we don't see? It is a 10. We go 10 squared is equal to that. So 10 squared is equal to 5x times x minus 1. Bloop, bloop. If I distribute that, I get 5x squared minus 5x is equal to 100. What do I do with any kind of quadratic equation? Sarah, what do you think?
Yes.
You set it equal to 0. Let's do that. Once we set it equal to 0, we have this. Can I get rid of the 5, 5, and 100? Yes, I can. Divide everything by 5. And x squared minus x minus 20 is equal to 0. Now what? Owen, what do you think?
Yeah, baby.
Oh, Owen, good job there. We're going to ba-na-na-na. Ba-na-na-na. X and X, plus minus. What factors of 20 give me a negative 1? Thinking 5 and 4. Which one has to be negative? The bigger number, the 5. So my answers are x equals negative 4 and x equals positive 5. Before we get too excited, though, what should we do? We need to check them. Let's put 5 back into my original equation. If you do that, you may recall that we end up with a good answer. Now, if we put negative 4 back into that original problem, let me show you what we get. We end up with something like this. Log of 5x. But what am I going to put in place of that x? I'm going to put negative 4. If I do that, is that possible? No. I'm not going to get a negative log. So guess what? Cross out that negative 4, and my only answer is a 5. There you go, people. 3 examples. for solving log equations. Now you're gonna have a little assignment, you're gonna have a little review assignment, and you gotta have a positive growth mindset when you do these. I will ship you the answers in a couple days so you can check and make sure they're right. But hey, make it a great week out there. If you have problems, email me or come to office hours and let me know if there's anybody out there. Please, if you're out there and you're learning something, let me know. Let's go back to the desk.
That was easy.
Great job on the algebra desk today, Sir Ogdog. Hey, in conclusion, I just want to make sure everyone's clear that for the next 6 weeks, your grade will consist of 60% quizzes, 40% home fun. And your home fun should be on time now, starting this week. So please get that on time. I'll give you till Sunday night. And the quiz, same thing. I'll give you a couple day window there for the quiz. And just make sure you get that in, and your grade should be stellar. All right, we're going to conclude with number five question of the day. Today's question, this week's question, if you're the first one to get it, we'll get this brand new, unused roll of toilet paper. It goes like this. I climbed a cherry tree where I found cherries. I did not pick cherries, nor did I leave cherries. How could that be? Do you get it? Give it a shot, people. On that note there, people, stay hopeful and be positive this week. Put your grid pants on and may the force be with you. Make it a yes I can day, Carlsbad.
Yes I can, 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 yes I can. Can't see Ogden as he run past. Coach Matt been serving up the good fraps. Shake darkness hand as I walk in the class. Turning my home phone and so on my past. Start up my warm up because I'm succeed. I get the thing done and I do the math D. Grappling these points and I'm making it right. I'm saying aloha, I'm catching these flights. If nobody's nappy, the class will be happy. And nobody making a frown. Okay class, one more time, kiss the colonel and raise your hand if you are sitting down. Yeah, just give me 20 on 3. Come on, let's see who the best class is going to be. Mysterious values, I find them so nice. Ogden gets sassy, he getting too feisty. Ogden says, where up, he wanna go fight me. Probability, I fight him most likely. Drive by the class in my new